Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm making chicken parmesan with creamy white sauce. For the full recipe, check the description box down below. First, I'm hammering the chicken breasts so they are even in thickness. This will ensure that they cook evenly throughout the cooking process. Now I'm going to sprinkle a little salt and pepper on each side of the chicken breast. When both sides are evenly coated in salt and pepper, I'm going to sprinkle some plain flour on the chicken. Beat two eggs into a bowl. Dip each chicken breast into the egg, making sure each side is evenly coated. Now dip the chicken into breadcrumbs, again making sure each side is evenly coated. On medium heat, fry each chicken breast for 3 to 4 minutes or until golden brown. Once the chicken is cooked, place into an oven-safe dish. For the white sauce, you'll need 1 cup of milk, salt and pepper to taste, and half a cup of double cream. Thank you. Mix the ingredients together until they are well combined. After adding the cheese, continuously mix the white sauce until it is thick. Evenly coat the chicken with the white sauce. Sprinkle 1 cup of cheddar cheese and 1/2 cup of Parmesan cheese over the chicken. For my toppings, I'm using green peppers and olives, but you can also use your choice of vegetables and herbs. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. See you until next time.